if it can win today against Atlanta. They're down at Arrowhead right now in a game that's 7-7 at halftime. Buffalo plays at New England tomorrow. There's Tennessee.
Yeah.